Inca High's Sugar Jets took a victory lap today to celebrate their state championship win.
The girls' softball team secured the title Saturday with a 10-0 win over Northern Guilford in Greensboro. The team had an undefeated season.
Players enjoyed the spotlight during a pep rally this afternoon.
Oh, they're just walking around the halls like celebrities. They all wanted to ask if they could skip today and get a day off, but then they realized how famous they would be walking through the halls, so they came to school today.
This is the first state championship for the Sugar Jets since 1996. And the coach is looking forward to a strong season next year with all but two players returning.